would like to thank SMEC for making aware about the MSME and the procedure of uploading my idea. And I am very much thankful for MSME for selecting and funding my title of HTP Boss in Casting a Star. I would like to share the success story of my product, which is selected in the MSME Idea Hackathon 1 with a reference ID of 3246. The basic materials used in this project is HTP walls with another essential materials, cement, fine aggregate, coarse aggregate, water, steel, etc., which are different from the conventional slab. In conventional slab, we use only steel and concrete, whereas in this project we use the HTP walls. The HTP walls are polymerized petroleum with a mass density of 0.93 to 0.097 gram per centimeter cube. In this technique, the thickness of slab is occupied by the HTP walls with a void space. The void space in this technique is known as dead slab construction. Due to this void space, it contains less amount of concrete without compromising any strength. The main advantage of this project is to use the less amount of material with same strength and it is cost effective. The other advantages of these HTP walls are these are thermal and sound insulation properties are enhanced. The concrete is designed as per the IS 456-2000 and IS 1056-2012, which are paid. This project is paid. Now I am also very thankful. I am also happy to share that many companies like ISO Tech Interiors, Mahesh Construction are interested in collaboration.